Why read India? I will start with this finding from a lot of researchers around the globe that all successful people and leaders are good readers. There is a good connect which is established world over that those who are into the habit of reading make it big in life in terms of success and leadership. So this was the premise, you know, that Read India can hope or make students of India read one book other than academics every year. Reading habits, if you look at reading habits world over, India has some of the lowest reading habits. And this is what we wanted to address with Read India celebrations. What way reading helps? Now, there's two things when we look at reading. First of all, reading books. When you look at academic books, they cover to an extent the subjects. But if you want to succeed in life, if you want to improve your skills or become subject matter experts in any area, you need to get into the depth, into the details, nuts and bolts. And that is only possible with reading books. Now, when we say reading, there's two things. One is the technical knowledge. For any technical knowledge, whether you know how a computer works or how an automobile works, the subjects in the academics may not get you or give you so much detail. But if you get into the habit of reading, then it will give you that additional depth in those subjects, the knowledge which is required to become successful in your professional lives. So that is one aspect of reading. The other aspect of reading is reading self. Unless you are able to read yourself, unless you know what your strengths are, unless you know what your areas of improvement are, unless you know where your passion is, unless you know where your interests lie, you may not be able to enjoy your journey of life. To be able to know yourself, you must read yourself. Only by reading yourself, you'll be able to know yourself. And only when you know yourself, you can lead yourself. And only when you lead yourself, can you lead others. So the path of success begins with leading self. So reading books and reading self are the two elements, because books add to your technical knowledge, to your skills, whereas leading self gives you the insight into your own self. If I just take an example, how much of you or how many of you know hunger? Aakali, bhook. Everyone knows what is hunger, right? But what is the quality of hunger you know? Most of you may be knowing hunger of 4 hours, 5 hours, maybe 6 hours. Some may know hunger of 10 hours or 12 hours. And very few may know hunger of 24 hours. It is the same hunger, but there is a qualitative difference between the hunger of 4 hours, the hunger of 6 hours, 10 hours, and what you feel when you are fasting or without food for 24 hours. The depth varies. So depending on how deep you get into that subject, how well you know yourself, the quality varies. You all understand? Yes? Have you ever been, how many of you have fasted for 12 hours? Anyone for 24 hours without any food? Okay, I do fast for 2 days in a year, and the quality of hunger one knows after 24 hours of fast is much different than the hunger of 4 hours or 6 hours. So it's very important to get into the depth. So reading, whether it's self or subject matter or any technical expertise, you have to get into the details so that you become an expert. So that is the objective of Read India celebration. Now, that is Read India. Now, when I started Read India in September 2015, when we launched from same Narayanamma College, after a couple of months when the school started taking the essay writing, the preliminary round was a essay writing event. When the schools started calling me, you know, from different districts of Andhra and Telangana, when they would call me, they would say, sir, Read India competition ki mem top 3 students raayinchala, class lo mottam andarni raayinchala, 8th to 12th circular ochindi, 8th to 12th raayinchamannaru, memo if it's a competition we will make 3 students write. Nenu vallaku cheppindi okate, idi competition kaadu madam, this is not a competition, this is a celebration. We want students to celebrate reading. The topic we gave was happiness, success and leadership. We want students to read, know, have clarity on what happiness, success and leadership personally means to them. So I want to set this expectation straight that those who are here as participants, this is not a competition, this is a celebration. So enjoy the stage. You don't have to worry about anything. This is, you're not here to prove anything. You know, over 100,000 students participated. When we started, I was thinking hardly 100 students may participate. But out of those 100,000 students, you have made it to the finals. You have been shortlisted. So I want you to be comfortable. Enjoy the moment. Don't worry about, you know, the competition or you, I have to beat this. Yes, I agree, of late our system has become, you know, so aggressive in the sense that competition has become our second skin. Anything and everything, we kinda tend to compete. Competition and comparison, if I have to put it on a lighter note, oka joke cheppalante, మనుషులకి అతి పెద్ద జబ్బులు కాంపిటీషన్ అండ్ కంపారిజన్ ఎవ్రీ టైమ్ ఎనీ టైమ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ వీ డూ వీ ఆర్ లుకింగ్ థింగ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ దీస్ టూ ప్రిజమ్స్ సో ఐ వాంట్స్ యూ టు షెడ్ దోస్ టూ ప్రిజమ్స్ ఆర్ దోస్ స్కిన్స్ అండ్ ఎంజాయ్ దిస్ ఈవెంట్ ఓకే అండ్ ఐ వుడ్ నాట్ లైక్ టు విష్ యూ బెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ లక్ వీ నెవర్ విష్ best of luck Diwali, best of luck Eid, best of luck Christmas. We say happy Christmas, happy Diwali or happy Dasara. So I wish you a happy grand finale, and thank you all for being here, and with this I will invite Dr. Ramacharla Pradeep Kumar to speak about Read India celebration.